Well, it appears ultra-conservative Islamists may win a significant number of seats in Egypt's parliamentary elections, enough to make sure the likely winners, the Islamic Brotherhood, enforces strict religious laws. Now, if that happens, it could limit personal freedoms, and it may jeopardize the U.S. relationship with a key Mideast ally. 62% of the eligible voters cast ballots in the first round of the elections, a record for Egypt. More votes are coming this week.